video on YouTube and share it with everyone, and you can make your own mind up. Anyway, let's go in and have a look. That could be an illumined eye. Got the black and white kind of chuckled around it, which is very familiar with Freemasonry. And then on this side, you've got, looks like, an eye in the triangle there. And then you've got another one on that side as well. There you go. You can make your own minds up. Thank you for watching.